Is it hot in here or is it just me? I'm so high in here, I'm smoking on this weed.
It's a little crazy, but it's in great, so we're fine, we're fine. Oh my god. But first thing I'm doing the morning is brush my teeth. But as I said, my school starts at 9. And I have to catch the bus, which I'm not going to be showing you guys that part. I will be showing you that next Friday. I'm so sorry. I can only break my phone next Friday. So, yeah, got the end. Okay, yeah, I don't really need to use it. What's my empty? Okay. Just making sure I know all of my choices. Okay. So, as I got to the morning, I'm going to brush my teeth. And school starts at 9 a.m. My sister, I just dropped my sister, well, my mom did, and I actually just woke up. So, I was thinking about yesterday, because yesterday we had to drop her off to school and then drop me off. But today, my mom only did because I was sleeping. Good stuff. Yeah, good stuff. What time is it? 8:38, so we gotta go quick because school starts at 9 p.m. Wait, does that look good or something? I feel like you're supposed to record this way. Anyway. Oh, this is right. This way. This way is looking weird. Okay, as long as I'm holding the ball right there. Sweet girl, I'm gonna be back. I'm gonna be back. I always do before I brush my teeth in the morning, but today I don't got no time because I really have to do this video for y'all. And like those other people out there, my school does not start at no 7:15, no 8:15, no 8 o'clock, no 7 o'clock. Who got to laugh for that? It started at 9. No, actually 9:15. But I'm not gonna be I have to drive to the bus stop, but I'm not gonna be showing y'all that. I'm just gonna be showing y'all my regular morning routine inside the house. Good. That's some good. Yeah. That's some good. And I'm going to the doctor's. So.
Eight
Okay. I'm just gonna show y'all once I'm done brushing my teeth.
Okay.
So,
I need a little water to get hot. The thing I need is a dumpy of spice. Can you say again? Oh. Okay. Wash my face. It really doesn't take long. But now it's time for the lotion. I like adding water with it, but we're gonna take a little bit in here. That was a little bit too much water. Now we mix it in and see how different it How much does it cost for them to deliver it to you, Mom?
Okay, I'm gonna get back to you when I get dressed. Okay, here's the outfit. So first I got a bracelet with my friend Amy. This is in my classroom, so of course I'm gonna wear it. I got this smiley face shirt. Then I got these smiley face pants with some pink shoes. Pink sandals, actually. And let's go get my Chromebook and book back. Doesn't look like we're ready to go, but we are.
I think you guys pull my book back, so I just need to put my phone back in.
When I touch my Chromebook like this, half is zipped up.
But all I do is take out the charger, open one side up.
gonna look back. I need to stick that water on it. This is what I look like with my book bag on. My hair is the actual fit. Book bag, check. Chromebook, check. Pants, shirt, check. Shoes, check. Shoes, check. But yeah, that's all. So. Yeah. I hope you guys like this video. And bye. Okay, I'm just gonna pause for a minute, okay? Before I go to school. Okay, actually, bye.